Thanks for spending your Saturday night with us. I'm Randy Ayala. As Christmas approaches, families in Morehouse Parish are gearing up for what's to come on the other side of the holiday break, school closures. This comes after a $3 million plus debt surfaced.